is not in full force. It never say, go on, operating or bad bill. Hallelujah. I can talk to mommy. I can talk to mommy. Don't go.
Verse 23.
Okay, verse 23. Mm. Mm-hmm. Na osoro ni oma na nkasa de wo de afode a eye chene yenum na ete ho
wo de afode a eye chene yenum na ye de ye
ete ho
afode a e papa bene che yesu moja yesu moja nkone afode e papa chene nyina. That's why I told you that all the covenant are based on better promises, and that promises no is that Christ will come and sacrifice himself for mankind. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To ask me, I think verse 27 to 28. Maybe we have one.
Okay. So now, say here, and that woman, when you pass over, you break. Now, in which you are more than one. So, around soon, a Christ, our day, no, about a 4 year break. No, so on so any baby be born in the back with tea bonny. I ain't who I didn't pray no so. I shall wanna or her in the choir. No,
that's right. Anyone, yes, to Christ or no, or your once. That the Afribia will come up one more Yesu or your one spare because nothing is better. A bomb than your better, inferior. The Yesu is any better than the ones. Adna and that at the for so if you are the pay. And now at the Bimoso, Bimoni a new easy crowd, a bit more better off. Sorry, I don't know your night. A new easy home. But I'm on that. I'm sorry. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, Sawusha, Yesu, Obewu, you know, Obewu, Prokope, Ed Limoja, Ed G. Yen. And I'm going to put a man, one now, why a bonnet, or co, or beside of you. No, but for one man, I'm going to put a man, bonnet. Christ will come second time. He's coming to receive all those, he sanctified them with his blood. Because only his blood can cleanse you. Until somebody have a far one and more than a tear when you now hope. Two pairs more than two, no, you're above your hope. That's what I'll say. A book could keep bonnie, sign book, verse 28.
Yeah, I'll say. Saron soon a crystal, then a bar for the April Cono. Saron soon any baby be a bonnie. A book could keep bonnie, a in
what you could teach about it.
Bonnie,
a book could keep bonnie,
a in what
you second them or some people know, I'm no more money.
Debbie,
no more, or bet you one out in the mother, the mother first, or one or bet you one out in the mother, our money in Aco.
Yeah,
also.
Also, obeying you one, the actual one out, Shannon Quino, Edward Pong.
Sano, woman, Shannon Quino. I have one man, the more than I'll see your home. I'm going to more channel. Until Lenora fight them, catch them, say, last, no, and some fight them, catch them, say, I didn't have a cross already. The cross already said, yeah, train ready, yeah, boy, yeah, you're ready, yeah, I can't, yeah, one thing, the cross already. And so, maybe one of my Fridays, I'm sorry, Panama Monday. Mumba, sorry. Mumba. You should know the reason why we go to church. We don't go to church for fun. Do you ever say, no, I'm bad, sorry, yeah? Well, I will have told the truth. Amen. Pastor Ebreu, Mr. Obrepao, don't mean Baron, be blessing. Yeah, never blame your excuse. Now, there were curses and blessings on the land of the promise here. Curses and blessings on the land. Hey, that's why I'm out. May blessings in the face. So blessings. Huh? Blessings. Curses. Blessings. Okay. Blessings and curses. Curses. On the land. Abraham money at the God wasn't referring to this as way. He was referring to the papa no. Because if the holy nation and then you know, yes, Kena has an idea, then why should blessings and curses be on the land? The thing is that this blessing is a condition. If you are obedient, then blessing. If you are disobedient, is it IOE? If you are disobedient, if you are obedient, blessing will come. If you are disobedient, curses will come. I'm going to quote the book of Deuteronomy 28, 1 and 2. For the, what do you call it? Blessing, no?
Deuteronomy 28. Okay. Verse 1 and 2.
We are now by Deuteronomy 28, verse 15.
Okay. What's
the name?
What's the name? What's the name? What's the name?
Sa wotie wade onyankopon the voice
sa obehwe
sa obehwe
na wodi ne mransam
na wodi ne mransam
ah mere show ene nyina so
a mere show ne na so
a wade onyankopon be ma so akosoro
ma so akosoro
esi asase so amanama nyina so
esi asase so amanama nyina so
verse 2 na enhwei enyina be ba so
na enhwei nyina be ba so
na be ba beto
be to
if you say wotie wade onyankopon
wade onyankopon nde
amen
this is the condition. So many blessings, but the condition is obey. The blessings of the of God, no, is based on the condition. Say, be obedient. After you come verse 15.
Verse 15. Mm.
Say,
when you are doing your coupon,
say, we are disobedient. No one said, no coupon there.
So, Besha, Nemransom, Nena,
Shed him ransom, Nashed here.
I may show in Naya,
no one, no wire.
And no mean in Ababao, so Abato,
and no mean the Pia will be a no Abato, Abato. The Pia will be a bad day,
Ababato,
Abato, so officer of a day. Obetito obetye o doso now there is curses and blessings on the land. What is this pointing to? You see, when you read the Bible, everything points to better thing coming. Asase nam sui, the only people that will have access to enter into the kingdom of God are those who are obedient. And the disobedient will not enter into the kingdom of God. Anybody at all who will enter into the kingdom of God, Bible call the person blessed. And everybody who go to hell, Bible call the person cursed. Matthew 25.
Matthew
25. 34 and 41.
Okay.
Where are 34? No, wait. Wait, 34 and 41.
30, 25, 34. Hmm. I say, I don't know. He never said one hour when he found himself.
Hmm.
Mua meje shiramu.
Hmm.
Mumra mefa hini awo si si amamu fi wia sim fiti asiyeni.
Mua meje shiramu. Mas mukafa deni.
A hini awo si si amamu.
E jana yadi yani.
We shiramu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, enti land na wote mukosono. They were being trained how to enter into the proper kingdom. That when you are not land and you're not doing the right thing, you'll be cursed. And when you do the right thing, you will be blessed. And the blessings and the curses on the land means that those who are cursed, those who are blessed, are those who are going to enter into the kingdom. That's the mystery about the kingdom. Only blessed people enter the kingdom. Can you consider it?
Patch of verse 41. Aye. Okay. I say, and I'll make a chair 1 hour when it been come to say, more what domemo.
Yes.
Moon free me, so uncut down.
You
are see Yama.
You cursed. You cursed. The blessings and the curses on the land, no, the condition, that one say, we are sword, dear, obey your nome. That is why when we come to Christ Jesus, you need to live righteously. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But you should go and say, I finished the last one. the sign in the covenant. You heard the sign in the Mosaic covenant, the sign. Amen.
Much
really. The sign in the Mosaic covenant, and that sign is Sabbath. The sign. Is Sabbath. The sign in the Mosaic covenant is Sabbath. Come to the book of Exodus chapter 31, verse 12 to 18. Exodus 31, verse 12 to 18.
Okay. Then go to the verse 12. As in a radical catcher, Moses say.
Catcher, Moses say.
Now, once you catcher Israel for no say. Me home in Nanuara and Munye. Na any minimum temun century. Minimum temun century. Minimum temun century.
How is Sabbath a miracle? That's another question. Tell me, Pisa, say, quiet person, the fire to Jabba year century. Oh, who's a Genevia woman? Sounds now, Homeda, Sabbath, a miracle, a day and a year miracle. How did Sabbath become a miracle? How did Sabbath become a sign? That's why you need to know the mystery behind Sabbath. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God said that me mamu humeda enye mele muntema di abeng
nsenchirene
enti Israel for no Saturday no samu humia. It's a miracle, but they don't understand the sign God has given to them. You know why Paul said, let nobody judge you of Sabbath? Because if somebody is judging you of Sabbath, the person doesn't understand Sabbath. Because Sabbath itself is a sign and a miracle. How is Sabbath a miracle? Think I go.
I say, more want to atuasu inyinemu.
So Sabbath is a sign. Cause where?
I say, "Namah unu semeni eradia miya okron kroni." Verse 14. I say, "Nunti muni me home dano."
Etin where dey?
Muni me home dano.
Cause so
na eya. I say na eya kron kron mamo. Ubiara obeku mufino. Kumno obeku mno.
Ento dinaho. Anyone who profane it.
Kum no be kum.
Profane it will be killed. Ukuhu fi abadi ayi.
Obe kum no.
This is all mystery. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You see, God was training the guys. Something He is going to do. That's why so big kofa a pamna what the man Israel for no bribina or disuna trinity a great monte biasi a pamna what the man Israel for nina said me fa a body ma pamni be a disune me fa Adam a pamna disune me fa no a pamna disune master to the way I say a dear G and Quan. Hey, any pantem, any other pantem, asa? What another pantem to say? What any pantem to say? And how not quite any free, but salvation is the relationship between you and God and you and man. Simple. I can cry, uncle.
As in, Obiara obey your more Jumano.
Obey your Jumano.
Obey Chasa Cran of Freddy, my watching.
I didn't show the coon also.
Verse 15. Was a Nancy and one fine year, Juma.
6 days.
Nada, a dozen so no, I am
the seventh day.
Oh, whom you Mohameda, I have grown from everybody.
Eddie,
oh, whom you Mohameda,
oh, whom you Muno,
Homeda,
a year, Homeda. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, whom you name Muno. A year for me. Perpetual covenant. Perpetual covenant. That is the Sabbath. Because where?
Verse 17. I say, many Israel enter in sanctuary.
So, what's also up for some people? What they say? It's a covenant, and this covenant is a sign.
I say, many Israel enter in sanctuary, and they look to see that.
Are you getting me? I say, of creation. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God rests on the seventh day of creation. You can understand the name of that. Do you know Trump or Trump will be a near day?
If we buy.
Because where?
I say, Nancy and Uncle Pond, the year, a Juma. Now that a toss on son. I say.
Okay, don't quit. Now. Sabbath sign we time in your hey, Jesus Christ. On Matthew chapter 11, 28. Matthew chapter 11, verse 27 to 30. Sabbath sign hey, Jesus Christ. Time in your young of first.
Matthew chapter 11, verse 27 to 30.
Let me draw a chart here. Chart way, yeah, papa, 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 papa. I'm a math university. Wait here. Israel phone here. Eh? Enna. Wait more here. Physical. Okay, me know. Physical Jews. Okay. Now we're spiritual Jews. Eh? When we're physical Jews, when we're spiritual Jews. Remember what I say here, Pani? Coach, I'm going to say.
I say, my dad in Yemen in our seven, sir. No beer any majano, G. Obano. Now, Ubiara Nim Obano, G. Ejano, and it, dear Obano, a person, you need the children. I say, more my year, Juma Bre. No one swam on this one, you know, home ramming chain.
Now, we see something here, say, spiritual Jews, though, they are labored and heavy laden. And heavy laden. they are labored and heavy laden. Omo ye duma e don omo abre labored na correct. Say correct. L A B U R E. Ken kan yan ko.
Okay, so mo omo ye duma abre na mo so woni so nyina. Mo mra mi nchen na memo omo ahome.
Now in here no the rest is in Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Spiritual Jews who are labored and heavy laden, their rest is in Jesus.
Verse 29. Ose monfa me koni anto mo hoso. Na munsua me. Ifisa me jo. Na me bre me ho ase akoma mu. Na mo benya ohome ama mo kra.
So to get rest no. Rest is for the soul. Are you getting the point now? The rest is for what they soul, not for the flesh. After you may call this physical juice, no so let's go and see something there. Deuteronomy chapter 5, 12 to 15.
Okay.
We see my trouble. Okay, my brother. Jeremiah chapter 12.
5 verse 12. 15. Yes. Yanko. Verse
12. See, the Homeda na ye ne krong krong.
The Homeda na ye ne krong krong. Said the Radio Yanko.
This heavy Latin way, this one is sin. Okay. Money. This one is sin. Yanko.
Okay. I say, Nancy and I, ye Juma, Naya Wadi, and a daughter's own son. I am Homida my radio in Yankopon.
Yes,
and ye Juma Biara, O no Baberima, no Baba, no Akoa, no Afana,
Cosso,
no Nanchi, Cosso, no Funum, no Moyena.
Hey, I put me this with you. Then the minute Escobna didn't come on. Now, you didn't have me so catch it, they say. One day, the who made that no, oh, Israel time, no, what you kitty be? The picture and the cemetery, no, just could not say. I said, what you was on, just as I said, because I said, the cemetery, say, we say, one day, the who made that, oh, Israel, who way it will be. I saw Jehu that day, or Jehu, sir, and this son of a boy in our home. No, near revelation. But the peace with you, say, share. I see who we are, the peace with you, say, I trust Sabbath people. If you can crave me, as the one who to be deem me, home that was so a war is right on the money. Nipaka crave me. And the JS could observe this right there. Into one, I would be home that and then a swear. I say, or to the baby, I was soon be the woman. I see Mwaya around the man who was fishing him on himself, or to the baby. Na mo se o mbe diom homeda so mo ndi ni ye diom so be shi o si o tini be bi homeda na ye useless o but in our time is needless but the Sabbath itself is not useless but in our time is needless because you need to understand the point because Sabbath has never been useless but it's needless in our time we don't need it anymore. Because you need to understand the secret and the mystery behind the Sabbath. Why God gave them. Now you understand.
Say,
physical Jews, no. But the mama, hey, Abu Aponchi, Obi Ahome, na bade mena eye. Enye hizi o.
Say.
Because where?
I say. Ene wakua, ene wafuna.
Ma wakua, wafuna.
Ene wanenchi, ene wafuna.
Ene
umuanyi na.
Ene umuanyi na.
Ene uhuhua wa ukuru apu.
Hey. How we best serve the poor, poor, poor? We do come
down. Now we go and we find our home. We say,
"Obi Ahome, we can't grab our home."
Now, Kaisa, we are go.
The reason why God gave the Sabbath. What's your question,
Kaisa, we are go. Misery, my sister.
Enti, When ye labored, okay, and heavy laden, okay, but this one is not a sin, this one is slavery. What I say? When you're slavery and kwasumo juma ding in a with a spiritual Jews, our labor and heavy laden is sin that we commit. But the physical Jews, you know, they are heavy laden, their labor and heavy laden was slavery in kwasumo kuntu juma na moye. Go in the background.
Okay. Na kai sa wo ya kwa mi juma sa se so. Awurade onyankopon den sa eye din. Ne ba sa watene mu ne yi ofi ho. Enti na awurade onyankopon sha wo se di homeda no.
So because say omo e pray enti no is a force. We forced to rest on the land. When it's a force to rest on the land, because this one no more bray into the mopa assassin, so no, why I am ramma by force, it's a force. Say, it ain't
this so,
homie. I end it,
Patrick. 1590.
So it's clear that this rest is for the body. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you're clear. Say, sir, a whom you way no. And you're for body, not for the soul. And you see, the Sabbath is Jesus himself. And you see, and that, what's it with this Sabbath? Who nam ek me ben na wawaye. And kwa sum ben na physically no. Wako sum for 400 years. What na wako sum 400 years, sir? Mo home wonu na na mo ko e nko asun wo hefa. Are you getting the point now? These guys, God gave them the Sabbath because the thing is because, you see, we can't because, but then it tells you why the thing came. God gave them the Sabbath because of my prayer. And I go Paul say, I'm giving you my rest. The seventh rest, I'm giving it to you. Rest. Hallelujah.
Amen.
No, the emo or more. And when you rest for the seventh day, spiritually, we rest from our sins. We rest from our sins. But they rest from physical labor. How many call 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 1 to 3? We rest from our physical labor, but from sin. But they rest from physical labor. So rest from physical labor. But we rest from spiritual labor. Yanko, 1 Peter chapter 4, 1 to 3,
I say, now, Faye, say, Christo, I'm not my name, Honam, we. Monso Monfa, I drink crop, no, I am me, I'm
home.
If we say,
sir,
there were who Honam, a mania,
near one who Honam, one mania,
I jibe on you.
We had a jibe on you, Coso.
Now, Honam, I sit in a prayer,
I can't. Honam, I sit in a prayer, now, I can't.
Want to see a money park on
the money park on the bio.
Name what I say,
no, what I say, I'm a young upon a petty. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The young sea, did you buy a sumoa? Or my young homie and one? Your homie, every morning, First, now we are cronfua, which I crono, what will be crono no more. First, no woman's son, what may of you, a son of one woman's son, you. Said the Mutia Anciano. Can I say a Mutia no more, whom you sat in you? So, what be that proper rest? Proper rest for your soul. And that is the Sabbath. That is the proper Sabbath because Christ is the Sabbath who gives rest to our souls. Say no way ya oba beye ni no this about the manager for the Monday Sabbath no nanya ade amaye mo epripia e be dey. So Sabbath is a sign of what Christ will come to do. Oh God. Amen.
Amen.
Those who work on a Sabbath day are killed. What's the meaning of that? Obi Biara, anybody who profane it is killed. What does it mean? It simply means a point that we put over. What it simply means is that in our time, the moment you come to the knowledge of the truth, okay? When you are back in the crown room, limited here, that's how San Koya Boni Biomua. And they are coming with a demo. It is your time, and so it's the number of children, you pass a pretty big man, may I give him a nipper? No, be better with freeze out any mono. Me father won't channel. And what you know, them rabbit to was say, what the form who met on the Hong Kong? It is not on the two or three, and they be said, pretty big bar. Or maybe woman, no, the park or the hidden back, or the sir, missed kingdom in the back, or better than the kingdom in the moon, or the kingdom in the movie. Wow, people not by your bonnet, no. I never tell you a demo. And the question is God your judge or is God your father? And when the end or the car was said, or be a woman, what kumuno? If it's a kumle kaon, they are. What's the name of the home? The Kumbu Womb. I'm too much better. Why God did what he did? What's the main home? Mr. Main Home, a Kumbu Womana. Now they did not want home a year Kuno. Sir, Israel, they were going to school. In school of the better thing coming. And you know, Israel, I said, oh, baby, up here to Manoya Kumuno. Signifying. It's a friend of Kayami. Hebrews 10 to the 6 to the 7. Hebrews 10 to the 6 to 7. Hebrews 10
to the 6 to the 7. We are not kind. Romans 6 to the 3.
26 to 27. I say, you're not going to be here. Next, say, you have one back where you're born here. When you want for the year,
Sir, you're not going to be here. One bad thing, because those who God is their church, you know, they will go to hell. But those God is their father, they will go to heaven. So the question is God your father or is God your church? If God is your church, then it means you go to hell. But if God is your father, no judgment.
Yes.
You go to heaven straight forward. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because it's here. Now I feel like we're going to have to go. It's here. Papa! When you have to be sacred, you have to be put to be a woman. And now I feel like we're going to go. When you have to be a woman, you have to be a woman. You have to be a woman. Now, who are you? 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 Now, who I'm not going to be able to get a little bit of a So you said, you know, anybody can say. But what I'm saying is that God added the killing because when you profane the Sabbath, you have to kill. Ah, Mr. Me, I will come be woman. What's the name of Mr. Me, woman? I will come be woman. What must I say? I have to do this. What's the name of Mr. Me, woman? I need to say, come here. What do you want to do that? So what's the name of Mr. Me, woman? I will come here. And now, what do you want to do? Si ma bon kou, vous savez, c'est mon homme. Ah, il va être un peu. Manipanti, assez, on te montre pas sa masse, il va dire. Il va dire, panti, pas sa masse, mais bref. Mais bref. Assez, on me met dans le monde, il y a des gens qui ont fait des ah, pour des biens, nous, de manière que y a des mobiles ou bien, on va faire. On va faire un roman, c'est tout très serré.
On est à quel
point? On est à quel point? The reason why God rested on the seventh day is that the Sabbath is for God. So, Mark chapter number, Mark 2, 27 again. Mark 2.
Mark 27, 28.
I go.
Mark chapter 2. Verse 27 and 28.
Mark chapter 27 and 28.
Yes, you buy
another. Now, say one.
Yes, you buy another. It's unsaid. What banner overtrade the real thing, you know? See, I saw a catcher. Okay, fast about no home. What's
it? Now, say one, sir. When you paint in our yard, Homeda.
God rests on the seventh day of creation. Ah, what do you think? Is God biased? Is God biased? Are you getting the thing? Muntias here. See? Example. As I read now, I submit. So I said, "It might be a say I would ever leave."
Correct. See, you understand it properly. Say I will leave. Okay. Leave. Never use my money. And you need planning to and leave the home. And I live in the world of omnipotence. What do you want to know me answer? As I recognize the new you. My trouble, what do you want to know me answer? Okay. And that is a different part of the world. Simple as that. Nipotence is not where it is. Then you're not
where it is. Yeah,
That's why I'm not doing that. And you know, maybe I say, if only plenty, we are home that day. I ain't no kum kum nipa na mu omondi husono. So I say, the plenty na we are, the plenty na we are home that. I need to find this one kum kum one. Simple, it's a school. It's a school. So be your this year. Not no school, 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 say obi any one wronger a two lashes. Obanle your this year. Wa komo nko de so brand one say. No ti onya two lashes oji two lashes so. But obanle onye boni bia. Ti te na ho hwe no ntan no eni yi mu ntia. Ndi so for the kum kum mo no eni yi mu. Ene say mu.
Amen.
Chez nous.
Destroyer of sins. Honey, it's me yet. Monsieur, it's me yet. Diesel, it's me yet. Joseph, it's me yet. I did me a penny muja. The Nippon muja, because Nippon would be one of the people from the devil. He said, yeah, what would you? The couple of trap, what would you do? He said, well, she wouldn't go. Not if you put money.
You see how the whole thing is going? I said, go to school. Pass away and I'll be my head. When you're free, you won't talk still. After you have a car, you start to leave. How now, you're also still to be asking. What in the year, you would deal with people. So it is always from one level to another level.
Yes,
Anity.
Before we create, yes, in
fact. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. And
that third question. Well, that was the last thing. Ephesians 1:5.
Yeah. Mitiyasi na pese muse enti oshiche esen.
Yes.
All right. Okay. Then last one here. That's last week. Me share online.
Okay. Like, my online. I'm going online. I'm going to come back to YouTube.
Me share recorded.
Okay.
And now, every baby, question time. Sir, was
with prophet, you know. First, my question is, if a prophet or prophesy more be not and be more, does it mean, say, oh, let me put this way, you're my friend, well, now I prophesy more be not and be more. Does it mean, say, what you're missing, son, Adrian, and I say,
I'm afraid now, you know. I don't know what friend. I'm going to friend now because I said bim.
Okay, some bim, what it means.
Because
people have some notion, we say, I'm going to be sanadu.
I'm going to be sanadu. I'm going to be sanadu. And they say, I'm going to be proud. 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 I'm going to
I'm going to go to the house. I say, I'm not going to say, a bomb made at home, quad, out as we is the name of quad. If you say this Sabbath, like with my pastor Monday, Tuesday, Sunday, problem, but true Sabbath, yeah. You rather say a holy tea, Yaman. It's okay with you.
I saw my point in my country. This one thing. So, who will see the Sabbath that nobody can force you not to observe it? So, who will be there? That young one woody, very braid. But so often, go ahead. So, Tiba go ahead. Yeah, I see in India, you need come and I say, and I just young co hell because of your disabat. But so, super dear, and your bonny, oh. So, dear Sabbath and your bonny, it's not a sin to have Sabbath, it's not your bonny. Because people were killed and they went to hell for Sabbath. Yeah, tell me, it's not requirement anymore. Sabbath is not useless, but in our time it's needless. Yeah. Because it's a sign of what Christ will be coming to do. And he said, oh, say, but this Sabbath is not here. Obey unto me, so because I'm ready. Obey unto me, Sabbath. Who is Sabbath? Who is Sabbath? Who is Sabbath? But who dear won't cohel in the correct? It's a good one cohel. Pastor, who fum they are? So, Beshi. So, the mechanical one.
No one in say SDO for an answer or my cheese or my fears because almost so may in the Nama, the Radiac is here, like a Nama and Hunting Yadi. And so, two way, you and if you are the Nama Bunny of you, Divi. Will you catch him say? The software not in the age of one. I was say, Mama Nenye, and so dig up. I'm not so dig up.
Okay, it's a mamma, it's a Sabbath in the morning. Would this to are no problem? But so, oh, violating one law of Sabbath was a bear. It's so important once a man, you will free cold in a cinnamon budget by day. Ben I make us a midi. Who say, and yet no. And a year requirement in our time. It must say you have to come and say. Now only you will free sir come and say. Now open target will be you. See your target. One day also be she. So I'm supposed to do here. So I'm supposed to go home price every day. Just my message so about me free as here. But who to be so kasa was in money because Sabbath nene money. But as here because it's rest. Christ is the Sabbath. So when he says Sabbath is useless, it means Christ is useless. Sabbath is Christ. It's Jesus Christ. Do you mean Sabbath is useless? Number one, in our time, as a requirement for salvation, it's not true. It's not a requirement for salvation. The issue is, I don't have to go over it again. There is more. When the covenant side of Sabbath, as I said, me change Sabbath and say, my church Sabbath. And the covenant side, no. When you saw the mystery of the kingdom of heaven, it is about the portion of the vision. But as I said, it's Sabbath, no. If one ever cop Jesus saw be a dear Homeda, na a day, na Homeda also be a dear, was a rabbin, I don't know, Semay and Swadia Homeda, nay to see, forget a swananti, nay a remo, I didn't know you Saturday, a poor Mukwa, some fear, echo ye, Juma, I didn't say, and I can be rude at those places in about a year and a year. There is more on Sabbath, but Nina, if you as a macope say, Sabbath. It's no more a requirement in our time. What okay. Is our question?
I say, if we say, Christos who no one ho amane preko. De obtenin who no amane ma wa wantene. Se or di yang beko yankopon in chain. Bukum no hunamu. Our manetana as a hum.
Aye.
A no moon sooner.
If he has a country, a crowd.
Ah, yes. And if he has a bain or cocker as a miniature a handful.
If he has a yas a mado.
Hell.
Souls, departed souls, they can't differentiate their left from their right.
I don't know how much I want, sir. Satan, sir.
I'm over hell. Your department or hell. Yes, my new department, be open for good one, they are lost souls. Muku one more. Young woman, you must have a muku. So, I want to go to the teacher.
About the same, no more call. Because I could teach you me kaya.
Let me tell you this. Paradise. Abraham Bononko. Abraham Bononko paradise. Because only Christ's blood can take you there. So now you see, you see, yes, there's a cell, modi free, how to call it. Did not, more departed souls, lost souls, yes, you call it, who pitch it all more. So, what tear, you know? Thank God for no. So, upon the poor tire, one at Giano only, one at Ajisu only. Just we speak now, they are still there. No, they are still there.
I will be in for chow.
According to what the Bible is saying, they are still there. Ah, nobody is beating them. Because why will you be beating a Bonitia? Bonitia, a poor, we are cohen, a sure, a discipline.
Some Bonitia, a dumb call.
One night, most of no address for the account, and you'll be have you no address for. There were Munkuak one place. They were Munkwa, Obian Frau Munkwa, one place. Whether they have been beaten or they're not beaten, I don't know that mystery. But what I know is that they are there. Say, I'm Boa Mua, I will not be surprised. Yeah, Boa Monsua, only God knows why. But I know that they are there. Because Jesus, Babs, could preach it all more. Hey, but which is the second new view? That tells you that those guys are different. I'm going to go to the house. More time, you know, there was no law. I'm using moral law and conscience. But yes, sir, no, some of them would have repented. But of course, no one alone cannot go to that fireplace and go and talk to them. No, I'm going to meet just like one. I'll be proud. They saw to meet me one night, Ben and Casa. But then they part to the earth and I'm going to go to the earth. I'll be all them, no, Groom. But so the grown up tomorrow, so the man grown up time there. No money say, born into your kun papa. So they know, pa. Mm. Once the back out, Jimmy.
Nidia no kind and miss me be se be a fa.
Okay.
Yes, who ye na mwejano as so as a season. Bible say as I say was swim and be pop a pie.
That's right.
And the righteous who are dead came back to life and they live after Jesus' resurrection. And they saw them living among them. Which people are they?
Okay. Yes, Christ who sorry, you know. Bible say a train ne for no every story in the no one. Time Elisha woo, you know, and no big war. No deal will fool be you corner or free like a number shit of prisoners. Nanny, it's a type of what will be happening later. It's a type of what will be happening. It tells you, say, yes, a righteous person's death will bring some people back to life. Yes, who, you know, certain righteous people resurrected and they came to Jerusalem. They saw them. But one check, oh, you hope you must have fire. Matthias here. Some question be a new view. Last question.
Now, Pacho, according to the Bible, I say 144,000 people. Or some way fed fruit. Fed fruit, Ben. And no more, he's the same.
The 144,000 now, or see, obey you or more, no. Eddie, I call Nahini, the mono, or Israel, every tribe, no. We want to see that. We want to see. And this 144,000 must have been chosen in the time of the Antichrist era. I bet you saw more Antichrist time. The Great Tribulation, you know. No, but you saw more. David, I've been saying, you saw it. Come on, come here. You're the first time to come with me. During the Great Tribulation, Antichrist, you see. Tamko. I want to say, we share chart now. We chart now. And I remember the difference between Kingdom of God and Kingdom of Heaven. You know, say, the Israelites, the reason why the Israelites thought, say, the kingdom has come. They thought, I want to say, yes, what is the mienza? What in a ha? Most in a ha? Elia in a. See, they were thinking of ethnic kingdom. I'm not doing as I say so kingdom. And now, it will be almost say, Yesu, say na a hidden ever bar na. They were asking Christ this question sometimes. Now, Yesu get it for this. You know what they say? Semet na mahin nye mua. But now Israel must be a code me don't call Nasu Buzra for a thing. Then I know what's all today. Christ was referring to the millennium reign. No, what I say, and he says, the only nation physically, I read in a coupon and fast any dia physically, Israel nation, no one mono spiritual idea phobia. And into the sad nation, no, a time is going to come. The devil will rise again against that nation. He says, that nation no belongs to God. And they rejected their Messiah. Because they rejected their Messiah, God have not chosen the 144,000. It is after the rapture, before they will know, say, a big mistake. That's the time they will go back to Christ. And that is time to Antichrist to be setting abominations, no. So I'm sorry, Tiamo. So Satan the bed, Tiamo, say I'm sure you're the nebby. It's that time, you know, they beg, yet your year was later time. Or say, I have reserved 70,000 knees among Koto Bar. So God will repeat that thing again. I'll be reserving the one for that's what I'm going to remind you. God has not cast away his nation. Israel. Israel. No, 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 Israel. Israel.
Matthew
24,
22.
What's
the day? Next, when you're in the Nassau, I'm going to be in the Nassau.
I say, simply me to say, anybody afraid and not my own carnal. So, who not my dear ever to myself, run down to me now, and tomorrow, now, we will free hold them all to a child now. So, but as for if you are sending me another day, and go on pinching the war, any time be a go on friend number. This accusation is referring to in the fire age. But people think it's a years of the world. But years of the world, it will destroy not too late, not too early. So, it doesn't apply to that one. God is always on time. It's not too early, and it's not too late, but it's always on time. God is not too early and not too late. That day and that hour, nobody knows. Therefore, it's not too early, it's not too late. So Kachem says, and noon tea say me trust what that is too early. Contradicting the home. That is mystery. Oh, Pacho, last question.
Amen.
Questions now, since I'm into me, more questions, people. I have many questions, and you know, next week, but was here. I find I ever caught David any Messianic covenant, you know, because Messianic last one, you hear next week, we're here, David. Now, actually, the seed now, hold on, and then the relation to what is going to happen. Clement, it's a question. Oh, very last question.
Pacho, you, the Pacho, the same, you said, Bonnie, you move it to, and I say it.
The wages of sin.
But you, Anna said, "Eradi or the bonnie cha, a one so tribu a bi or baby be man."
Say, "A so tria and banning ya, yet no." Say, "Yes, we did banay, dear bay." Hey, Munkan, ye. A so tria and banning ya, yet no. Say, "Yes, we did be a day, dear."
Say,
"Yabia." Maybe too, fine, don't worry. Eradi, good name Bonnie, not Ojiwa. The pound bonding in a bonding problem. Nemo Bonnie now would deal with we are sinner. And was so we be a restitution to Toye. As our restitution, no, any tribulation in them. A honey and what's said, or not problem, no people. Because Obia, you are the sicker, as soon as I can say, Thursday, I'm going to fire you. And you can be at your pen and pay you. And I'm not so good in them, no good to the book. So restitution comes with tribulation. And then you ask them, no. Never know, and which you know, what sacred you know, what better upon us even now, what in that concromono. Now say, who gave him a good chubby room? Our own worry, no. Not a boy, Jamaica, but who we are, but not so in Boko. Now, some new say, right, but no, I'm money chairman. I want enough until. I don't bear to say. I was so good, so I said, was so susa. Say, Raddy, Miss Snow. Money, wait, dear, my deep, but chummy. After you soon saw an episode of the tower, I don't know what to say. But Jabba, Bowser, Fiam, 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 or shoo, we are not trumpeting. Until some show, not trumpeting. It is a good tip one day, wouldn't papa know, papa wouldn't say, you know, we are. That's a wooden who we are. Wouldn't you know, we are pet. Why are you ready? Why are they?
I'm
not trying to train everybody. And they say, I can't be asked to announce how I'm going to be. And they said, yeah, but stroke bet you want to go. And they said, many of you sir. But I ever was saying, not upon what tears and who should in some way. And internet, I consume fire. Was some sort you want to smile, you say? No, real. Obi abon pa mo yan koda na talo wo nko pon ye nko pon ye wa ye bon pa mo yan ko obi obi resi ya ya simu so so fo na bon pa ya mara ne ha ne nko no nko pon ne ye nko pon ye nko pon ye wa ye bon pa ya yan ko ah ya re adi mu ye bon pa so no ba sa ya de ye adi so no no ye ko ne ko etimi sira wo sa wo ye bon ne ku nim na wo ye o de cheo e no ntwo aso ne mo no resi ti u sie no na ho to bless e beba.
But I say, I was a crash him, yes, I did. A radio funny body in chair. You know, a man will start our question. But that time, no name no prayer, no way, sir. So,
if you would, if you would, coffee a crabby shark.
You know, I mean, yes,
I come back, crabby shark.
But the body natural, dear, I didn't know. Was a war, was not true, was to be, you know, natural.
And
the
body in the chair.
Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. And that will be being some super. Praise the Lord. Amen. I'm going to say, I'm going to continue.